Avengers, with your help, we've managed to zero in on a major AIM research facility.
Let's take it out. You carpet bomb the area to soften it up, and everyone goes boots on the ground to do as much damage as we can. Jarvis, will you be able to cut off their network access?
Yes. Any AIM project data you destroy on site will be gone forever.
Excellent. This is our chance to hit Monica where it hurts, right in her precious research. I'll send my best agents to help keep local security busy.
A simple, direct plan.
Jarvis, how hot do you think this area will be?
Shield's bombing run probably won't damage AIM structures, but should help slow their security response somewhat.
I suggest a direct approach. Enter the facility through the main entrance.
I'm impressed AIM are able to mask facilities such as these from satellite detection.
I'm getting reports that our bombing run started some fires in the facility. Nothing big yet, but they'll spread.
I should be able to open the gate if you get to the terminal I've marked on your HUD.
We're on it.
Best way into the facilities through the main entrance.
I've got a squad in the area to lend a hand.
Let's kick down the front door. Stand firm, agent. Avengers are on their way. Don't worry! That will need to go around!
I almost feel like a bully.
Hey! Almost. Where did this thing come from?
At all to target you.
They were prepared, that's for sure.
Heads up. AIM set a team to take you out, and not in a fun, dinner and movie kind of way. We need to take care of them first. Send us their location.
Team is not going anywhere.
Once you've taken care of them, AIM can kiss that project data goodbye.
Take chances.
Piece of cake or pie. Pie is good.
There is a chest with gear close by.
Thank you.
Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Stay alert, Avengers. AIM still has a lot of security in the area.
Let them come.
Watch your backs out there. AIM's stepping up their game. I see him!
Now it's a party!
New tricks.
Tricks are all they have when measured against an Avenger.
While you defeat AIM's forces, I will hack into their systems and destroy their data.
Felt good.
AIM comms chatter indicates they're struggling to respond to our attack.
We've done everything we can. Time to head home.
We could send a card, you know, to apologize. Dear evil megacorporation, sorry we destroyed your illegal data.
My monitoring team detected a huge data burst.
It appears to be a weaponized mech.
We need to take it down. Hard. Agreed.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Wild guess. They're the bad guys.
Thank you.
here. I'm telling my people to head back. For real this time.
Me too. That felt good. Nothing like carpet bombing AIM, smashing up their stuff to help a person feel like they've had a productive day.
You said it, Commander. Thanks again, everyone.
The more we hammer AIM's research, the weaker they'll get.
Works for me.
We've identified an AIM facility that is vulnerable to attack. Though there are still security synthoids to contend with, we expect the Avengers should be able to easily prevail. Take out any AIM forces you encounter. Head for the location on your HUD.
We shall prevail!
Oh, you picked the wrong ship!
These enemies must be defeated. Nice work, Avengers. This won't be the last time we mount an assault on AIM's forces, but this should significantly weaken their capabilities. Intel provided by our friends at SHIELD has revealed the location of an elite AIM squad. We have an opportunity to take them out before AIM can deploy the squad against the Resistance. This is a quick hit-and-run operation. Take out the targets and return to us unharmed if possible. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
This is how we do it! Time for the big gun!
This guy's not getting back up.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated. Longer a threat. Good job, Avengers. With this victory, you've weakened AIM and given the Resistance a leg up. Keep it up.